Why don't I let the lady lead?
Okay. I play Olivia Charity. She's described as having a weapon for every occasion. And also, she is in a relationship with Lem, who plays the resident vampire.
That's right. So, yes, I play Lem, Lemuel Bridger, who's been around a couple of hundred years.
And, no big deal.
You know, but hiding out in this town where there are a number of really interesting characters for the audience to discover. And I think the great thing about it is it's the story of the outsider who comes into this town and finds family. We could all use that.
What is funny is that everybody there is an outsider, right? Because they all have different abilities or powers.
Right. Well, that's the thing. Everyone has a hidden facet, capacity, something that isn't obvious. And in that discovery and in discovering each other, they find family.
And also they find their own power. And I think that's really important too, is by something that seems odd is actually so powerful and at times so useful and meaningful.
What do you think that the audience is going to love about watching this show that's going to keep bringing them back every week?
So many hot couples.
Gotta keep it sexy.
No, honestly, I'm so proud to be a part of this show. I love our cast.
Yeah.
Our producers, our show creator, Monica Breen, she is so honest and keeping like the heart of the characters from Charlene Harris's book series and transferring it into the television series. And honestly, I'm just excited for people to see it because I feel like we all loved working on it and now it's time to share it.
This is a lot of fun. This is really a lot of fun. It's a really good ensemble. So I really think everyone's going to find someone to root for in the show.
Thanks a lot, guys.
Cheers.
Thank you.